followed up with a strong one. Clipped in, back post, header, oh, it's in! J.P. Scearce with the header at the back post, and the hosts take the lead. Clipped into the back post, you see Scearce gearing up for it. A great header, just too tall for Palmquist. He kept out a brilliant shot from Akoff to cause the corner. That one, though, too tall. Might have taken a deflection on its way from Meekum to add a bit of bounce to it. But Scearce has three on the year.